gonna try one of Paul McCartney's probably biggest songs as a solo called Band on the Run.